Hello YouTube, my name Abam and now I will create a file downloader, maybe like this. And here I need Visual Basic 2010 Express, and you can download free and register free in microsoft.com. Now I create a new project and choose Windows Form application and maybe file downloader, maybe AM, okay, and press OK. And now I will show the form like this, and I can resize my form. And here I need maybe a name, okay. Here I add a name, okay, like this maybe. And I go to here icon and I select my icon here, open, and now I have icon and the name of application. And maybe I add a name as file downloader, okay, maybe like this, the name of form. Okay, now I need a button. I go to here, add button, and I add a name PTN and destination, maybe like this, destination. Okay, and here tag I need dot, maybe like this, okay. And I change maybe font, I change to 10, okay, maybe like this, or maybe 13, hahaha. okay, maybe like this, 11, okay, maybe like this. And I need label, okay, in label I need, okay, maybe 10, and a name maybe label file URL. And here tag I need file URL, okay. And I need this copy CTRL C and CTRL V, and go to here. And I need folder destination, maybe like this, folder destination. And here I need L destination, and okay, maybe like this. And now I need tag box, okay, go to here and tag box. And maybe resize like this. And I need text box again and resize, okay, maybe like this. And the button, okay, maybe like this, okay. And here maybe, okay, file URL and text box. Now if I start debugging, I have this application. If I add this no link, this is enable and this is enable. In this case, I will show disable in tag box destination and button destination. Okay, maybe like this. And now I go to button destination, okay, btn destination, and here I add a name here. Add a name tb file URL, and here I add a name tb destination, okay, maybe like this. And here I need button destination, okay, I have a name all component here. Okay, now double click the form, double click, and you will show the code. And here I need tb destination dot enable equal true. Okay, sorry, false. Now if I start debugging, I have false, okay. And I add enter here, and I need btn destination dot enable equal false. Okay, now I start debugging, I have disable, tag block, and button. If I add something, maybe tag, I don't have enable in here. Okay, and now I add a function to enable my tag block and button. Now you can go to form design and select tag block here, file, URL, select, and go to event and go to here, tag changes. Double click here and you will show the code like this. Or I delete this. Or you choose the file, the component of the project here. Just click it and you will show the TB file URL. Okay, select this and go to right and click, and you must choose tag changes. Okay, choose it and you will show like this. And now here I add copy, okay, paste, and I need true. Here I need true. Now if I start debugging, if I add some tag, some character, I have enable. Okay, and I need a if statement, because if I add a tag, I have enable, but if I add a nothing, this is not disable. Okay, I don't want this. And now I add if statement here, if, and tb file url dot tag equal nothing. Okay, and then okay, if I have a link, if I have tag in tb file url, I add this, copy and add here, paste. Okay, now I add else statement and enter. Now you can add this. Okay, and if I start debugging, now I have a tag block, and if I add a maybe character, I have enable tag block and button. If I add empty, I have disable tag block and button. Okay, maybe this is tutorial creating file downloader. And if you like my tutorial, please subscribe my YouTube channel. And thanks for watching. Goodbye.